is supposed to celebrate my life restoration experience. In 2008, there were only 10,000 large animals. Today, nearly 100,000. The predators are returning too, a sure sign of ecosystem health. A decade ago, Gorongosa had only a few lions. Now, well over 100. And for the first time in decades, wild dogs hunt Gorongosa's growing population of antelopes. But the Gorongosa project isn't just about restoring this iconic national park. Inspired by the vision of Nelson Mandela and Mozambique's former president, Chissano, there's a deep